any of you before we go? It's a small topic. Privity of contract, what it is? Anybody? These two guys have contract. Understand it. It's a very important thing. Huh? These two guys have contracts. He is the contractor and he's the client. And I am his ultimate client. He's supposed to get it executed by him and delivered to me. I don't have any contract with him. Okay. But ultimately, he's going to work for me through him. Now, he makes some nonsense in the project. Before him, I jumped into the picture and I took him to the lawsuit. Can I do so? Why?
You have contract with this.
Exactly. This is privity of contract. The right of a party to sue the party only when he has an agreement with that party. But is it always like that?
It's on your contract with the party.
No, but the general principle of law, is it always like that? You might have seen consumer cases. Okay, we'll take that. Let's see what it is. I already gave you a hint. The right of the parties to a contract to sue each other, but prevents a third party from doing so. If I'm party to their agreement, I can do so. But if I'm not party to their, I cannot sue. Common law doctrine. In India, US, UK, we follow common law. Common law is a law of precedence, which is based on the cases. Cases take first priority, not the statute. Statute is same, but the cases on one decision, you can see 5 decisions in favor, 10 decisions in against. So that freedom comes from common law principles. I can decide against also if the facts are different. That is authority is given to the law like a judge. That can also be appealed, but that is a resolve he can have. So it's a common law doctrine. Prevents a person or party, not a party to contract, from enforcing a term of that contract. Okay. Even where the contract was made for conferring a benefit on that person. Contract was made for my benefit. But since I'm not party to it, I cannot take them to lawsuit.